Orthodontic treatment can provide normal occlusion, which means that the upper and lower teeth are biting together properly. Normal occlusion has the upper canines biting behind the lower canines. The upper first molars biting behind the lower first molars. The front teeth will overlap horizontally and vertically, approximately 2 millimeters.